Happy Old Boomerang Day. Today, we're going to have a nooner on video.
That's right.
A nooner. It's here in Nevada. Happen to have it at the store. They find this thing selling a single bottle instead of a six pack. They're taking classic German Pilsner filled with bright zesty whole corn hot flavor with a crisp dry finish. So, you're saying it's a hoppy Pilsner. You get that. Yeah, you get a little bit of hops coming out, a little bit of malt in this. Actually, it's not bad. I'm surprised. I thought it'd be hoppier. Okay. Well. Yeah. Dry finish. Not bad. 5.2% ABV. Sierra Nevada's Nooner Pilsner. So, short homebrew Wednesday this week. Places to go, people to see, things to do. So, might be a while before we have another homebrew Wednesday. We'll see how that works out. Thanks for viewing. Have a great day. Cheers.